Marty Jannetty and Shawn Michaels. Jannetty, we're back. We're live with more Monday Night Raw.
It's been all Marty Jannetty, and the action's been unbelievable.
The top row back into the ring. Mr. Perfect on the outside of the ring.
What a maneuver. What a maneuver on the part of Shawn Michaels.
Tell you what, during that commercial break, was Marty Jannetty great or what, Heenan?
He kept moving, I'll say this. But there's the man who blocked Shawn Michaels' exit from Raw. He had no business to.
Exactly.
What, is he a WWF official?
It's all on the line, Intercontinental title. We're live here in Manhattan, New York City.
I'll tell you, if Marty Jannetty pulls one off, New York City's not going to be the same.
And look at this.
Red left hand done by Shawn Michaels. Pouring it on. Clobbering Marty Jannetty.
No matter which way this one ends up, I say Mr. Perfect, the lumberjack of the century from last week and this week, keeping guys in the ring.
He's a jackass of the century.
Hey, let's be nice.
What did you get on our planet, Keenan?
Things not looking good for Marty Jannetty at the moment. Shawn Michaels coming off and down.
Marty's hurt. Marty's down. Momentum has suddenly changed right here.
Anything can happen on Monday Night Raw. Anything can happen in the WWF at any time. You blink and something major has happened. Here we have a special title match. It was unscheduled.
You never know what's going to happen here. I hate it here.
I know. You might even tell the truth one time.
Nightmare in control again. Shawn Michaels.
I've never lied to you.
Oh, no.
I've never lied to the public.
Yeah, right.
Come on, Jannetty.
Shawn Michaels wearing down Marty Jannetty, bit by bit.
Look at him cower.
Cower? I beg your pardon?
Look at Marty Jannetty, how he's cowering. Don't hit me, Shawn. I'm sorry, I've had enough.
Cowering. He's stuck.
I can't beat you. I never could beat you. You know that. And what is Perfect doing still at ringside?
Well, let's just say he has a ringside seat.
Sergeant at Arms.
In the event Shawn Michaels wants to make an untimely exit, he just may block him again.
Here comes Shawn Michaels. Oh, what a beautiful dropkick.
I'll tell you, that could have knocked him out right there.
I guarantee he loosened his grinders on that one.
And drop kick is caught. Jannetty caught the drop kick. Did you see that?
He hit the post.
He did. He went all the way out. His forehead crashing into the ring post.
Oh, my goodness.
Cover him and the title's yours, Jannetty.
Marty Jannetty inching his way over.
I don't like this.
Mr. Perfect Capacity Crowd looking on.
One, two.
Yes.
No.
Unbelievable.
He kicked out. He got out. How he did it, I don't know, McMahon.
Hard right hand now.
He's running a few.
Reversing it. Jannetty.
Oh, yeah. That'll do it right there.
Oh, look at that. Jannetty going to work on Shawn Michaels.
Should have went for the pin right
history
there.
Here.
That's what's going to cost him the match, Savage.
Oh, my elbow.
He didn't go for the pin there. Had he gone for it, he may have had him.
You might be right.
I know I'm right.
Michaels now off the rope.
Jannetty missing with a roundhouse and what a power slam.
One, two, and three.
No.
Unbelievable. I can't understand. This is incredible. Shawn Michaels is a great wrestler.
What a matchup. And look at this maneuver. No, he faked him out. What a maneuver that was. Jannetty faked Shawn Michaels out.
That'll do it. One. New champion. Yes.
No.
That was similar to the move the kid did on Razor Ramon right there. Similar, but not the same.
Jannetty catching the butt, spinning Michaels around, up in the air, all the way up.
What a maneuver moment.
Nice reversal now. To the rope, hooks the hips, rolls him up. We get one, we get two, we get... No.
Uh-oh.
Come on. Come on, ref. Don't do, come on. Oh, count of two and a kick out. I thought for sure he had it.
He tried to win at the same time.
That could do it right there.
Well, it's almost 10 o'clock. We should have seen the moon anyway by now.
And peering down at Mr. Perfect, Shawn Michaels, Jannetty is knocked unconscious as a result of that big boot.
Shawn, ignore him. Stay with Jannetty. Forget Perfect.
Oh, Mr. Perfect is throwing in his towel. Wait a minute. He's a cover.
Two. Yes.
No. What is this?
We have a new Intercontinental Champion.
Give him the belt. Give him the belt.